actually, that was a blessing in disguise because it forced me to just work through any piece of recorded music that I could find and listen to it and try and copy it. So to this day, I consider myself essentially a self-taught musician. Essentially a self-taught musician.